OK. Who managed to set a new world record after spending 71 days crying in the B&Q? Richard and Noel, what have you put as your answer to this question?
Your mum.
Was it your mum? No, seriously, was it your mum?
I feel like a supply teacher at a rough school.
Sir, it was so your mum.
Girl in your head. And look at the card. Does it say your mum? No, seriously, though. Is it your mum?
I saw your mum in B&Q, sir. By the garden furniture.
It's like bawling her eyes out by the garden furniture.
No, sir, I didn't see her. I did see her.
It's your mum.
She was by the garden
that
furniture.
Was your mum.
She's getting the real cheap shit as well.
That was your mum, yeah.
They're really mean to me. They're bullying me. I don't like it.
It was your mum, though.
So when's Mr. Rogers back? Because he's like a good teacher.
Mr. Rogers isn't coming back. He's dead.
Did your mum kill him? I heard your mum killed him during sex.
Sarah and David, what have you put?
It's just a guess.
We put, yeah, Henry VII. Quite often, Henry VII is an answer to a question. Who won the Battle of Bosworth Field, for example?
Was not the question.
No, but if that had been the question, this would be the correct answer. So, in many ways, is it the answer that's wrong or the question?